Congratulations on your recent purchase. On the completion of this unit, you will be able to understand basic principles related to antenna and also understand the provided antenna trainer set and its general arrangement for different experiments, and also understand different antenna measurement techniques such as how to measure and plot antenna radiation pattern using Excel graph plotting techniques or by using PC graph using techniques, a measurement of beam width, antenna gain measurement using absolute gain measurement technique, or measurement using difference antenna, how to interface panel for auto plotting of antenna radiation pattern, etc. Now we are going to study what is antenna. Antenna is an electrical device which convert electrical current into electromagnetic wave and vice versa. An antenna at transmitting side requires a radio transmitter, RF generator, to feed oscillating radio frequency RF electric current to the antenna terminals. And the antenna radiates energy from the current as electromagnetic waves. In receiver side, an antenna collects some of the power of transmitted electromagnetic wave in order to produce a small voltage at its terminal, which is applied to a receiver or a power meter to be measured and displayed. Hence, an antenna can be used for both transmitting and receiving purpose. In antenna system trainer, this system consists of one transmitting mast along with P25 panel, it means stepper motor driver panel, and one RF generator, and second side for receiving mast, one receiving folded dipole antenna, one folded dipole antenna provided along with RF power meter. Only the difference is in two types of antennas, mast, one stepper motor provided inside the transmitting antenna mast, which is enclosed by plastic enclosure. One angular scale is stuck on the top of plastic enclosure to indicate the directivity pattern or study the directivity pattern. At that time you can measure degree angle using this scale. Now we are going to study the different type of parameters like wavelength, efficiency, directivity and gain, beam width, polarization, impedance matching, back to front test ratio, transmission equation. You can study using this trainer, and along with this trainer one manual which consists of, there is student workbook and instructor guide included, along with one software CD, XPO ANT. And in accessory, we are giving 3 meter patch cords to connect RF power meter and P25 panel, which is going to giving clock from RF power meter using software. And these full experimental, theoretical and experimental topics are given and covered inside the proper manual. This is a list of antennas which covered inside this trainer. First, half wave folded dipole. Second, half wave simple dipole. Third, quarter wave simple dipole. Fourth, 3λ/2 simple dipole. Fifth, half wave folded dipole with reflector. Sixth, Yagi-Uda 3 elements. Another is Yagi-Uda 5 elements. Yagi-Uda 7 elements. Circular loop, log periodic, helical, half wave end fire, quarter wave end fire, broadside array, collinear array, slot antenna, discon antenna, parabolic reflector, microstrip patch, and 20th variable length antenna. These are the 20 antennas which is given with this trainer. And this is a manual. This is a full manual. Inside the manual, this is the experiment list. This is the experiment list. Study of half wave. It means all individual study for different type of antennas. And one experiment is antenna resonance experiment using variable length λ/2 simple dipole antenna. It means 20th number of experiments. These are given inside this proper manual. Now we are going to study one by one accessory supplied by us. First is transmitting antenna. This is a transmitting antenna setup. This is first is RF power meter. Sorry. First is transmitting mask. Transmitting mask. Here one SS base rod is given to rotate the antenna, along with one scale, and this rotation is manually as well as using stepper motor. And at the top of SS rod, you can mount different type of antenna, and two parallel holes are provided at the top of mast. Connect BNC to BNC. Connect BNC to BNC coaxial cable from transmitting antenna to RF signal generator. And generator frequency should be 500 MHz. Because 500 MHz specially designed for this trainer. Design frequency. And connect panel P25 to 15P deconnector provided at the transmitting mast. At the transmitting mast, which is collected from wires of stepper motor. Rotate the mast while doing experiment of radiation pattern. Another part is stepper motor driver panel P25. Panel P25 is optionally provided with trainer set. This panel contains stepper motor driving circuitry to drive inbuilt stepper motor on the transmitting mask. Use only for radiation pattern. When stepper drives facility is not provided, then user may rotate transmitting mask by hand, also by 10 degree increase using scale pointer. 10 degree using scale pointer. And second end, at receiving end, RF power meter is given. Whatever the power absorbed by the receiving antenna will be displayed on it in the unit of dBm. The power measurement ratings ranging from -60 to 3 dB or 5 plus 5 dBm. Receiving mask. It is like a transmitting mast used as a stand for receiving antenna. Normally at receiving side, a folded dipole antenna used and fixed is at a receiving purpose. Mount it using emmet screws. It does not contain any stepper motor part inside it and is prevented from rotation. It is a fixed antenna. Now we are going to connect the circuitry for any one type of experiment. Suppose the experiment for 5 element antenna. Now connect BNC to BNC cable from transmitting antenna to RF signal generator, and be sure amplitude of RF signal generator should be maximum. Should be maximum, and frequency is at 500 megahertz. And the stepper motor connection given to P25 panel for driven circuit, for driving the stepper motor. And at the second end, one BNC to BNC connect to folded dipole antenna to RF power meter to measuring the receiving signal. Now these are the two separate setups. Now connect one 3 meter patch cord cable from P25 panel red wire goes to clock input and black wire goes to common, which is ground, and second end of 3 meter patch cord goes to power meter at the rear panel. Now install software CD, XPO and on your PC or your laptop. Now insert CD in your CD disk. And open the folder XPO and now go to setup. And install Polar Graph utility software. Go to next. Now exit from software setup. You will receive Polar Graph utility software icon on your desktop. Click on it Now connection succeeded. Now go to the sliding switch which are provided at the rear panel of RF power meter. RF power meter and switch on sliding switch at auto mode. Now the auto option shows on the display on your PC or your desktop. Now go to setting and change the degree plot point at 9 and minimum strength you can give from minus 40 to 50 dB and maximum strength from minus 10 to 25 dB. And then go to save settings and go to start. Now transmitting mass antenna goes to rotate because of stepper motor. You can move or you can rotate this antenna at clockwise or anti-clockwise direction using the connection given to stepper motor driver panel P25. Now using software you can rotate transmitting mast 360 degree angle and you can plot a graph of degree from 0 degree to 360 degree for directivity of transmitting antenna, and you can observe the related power which is receiving from the end of receiving antenna on the RF power meter. Using these two parameters, you can plot the graph, polar graph of degree rotation versus RF power. It means in the minus dB. Similarly, you can use different type of antennas from the list of 20 antennas.